My name is Prathiba. I'm a senior at Duke studying environmental engineering and Arabic, and I was part of the Bass Connections project that went to Ghana this winter break to look at used motor oil contamination in auto mechanic villages.
One of the biggest professions in Ghana is the auto mechanics. It turns out that they are being exposed to some toxic elements that are compromising their health.
My trip to Ghana was one of the most amazing experiences of my life, aside from the people that we met, who were probably the most welcoming people, the most welcoming country I've ever been to.
We went over winter break for about 2 weeks. We basically had two tasks, and we divided the labor amongst 4 students from Duke and 5 students from Ghana.
We had a TV coverage of our work. And they talked with us and the mechanics as well, because they wanted to know whether what we were doing was even of any relevance to them at all.
Everyone had their own interests in the project and everyone had their own skills.
We took fingernail hair samples.
And we're going to run that through AAS, which is basically a type of spectroscopy that allows you to detect trace metals and trace elements within them.
Now, in addition, we also took some blood pressure measurements of the mechanics as we were. And what we did find out was that on the average, their blood pressure was very, very high.
We found that a lot of the mechanics aren't really taking many precautions to protect themselves from the health risks of working with used motor oils. So a lot of them were really unaware that these oils had chemicals that would affect their health.
Ethically, it's always right for students to use what they've learned in the classroom to help other people, regardless of who they are. And the students were very happy that they were part of this problem, and that findings and addressing the problem was very rewarding, and they really loved it.
I think that it was one of the most amazing experiences I've had at Duke.